Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
beast has been terminated. The demonic consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are 2 hell priests remaining.
Thank you.
She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of Hell Priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. Present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate! Nothing! The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be made, and the energy will be restored once again. As it is written, from the souls of the non-believers! You will not save them from their judgment.
Too far this time. You cannot interfere. This is humanity's chance to repent, to give service to us. You cannot resist the will of the Khan Maker.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
To locate the second Hell Priest, your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The Flame Belch is now ready for your approval. activated and ready when you are.
This is an ARC broadcast. There are reports coming out of the quarantined Hellified Zone near the San Andreas Chasm. Satellite imagery show what ARC personnel believe to be the legendary Doomslayer himself fighting the mortally challenged. The Doomslayer, or Doom Guy, is sometimes referred to, was thought to be a myth of the Resistance, a sort of avenging angel. He was last reported to be seen on Mars, and is allegedly responsible for the destruction of the Argent Tower there. He disappeared soon afterwards. The UAC continues to deny all reports of his existence. We will continue to broadcast new information as we receive it.
You know our laws. Despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
Thank you.
provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station.
Thank you.
There's a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward. Betrayer's life signal is nearby. Sensors and artillery everywhere.
I told you all to leave me here. I am where I belong. Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse. And now you seek to defy the Conmaker herself. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
Extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD. find the remaining Hell Priests by activating your celestial locator. The second Hell Priest is located in the northern region of Earth. I will calibrate the portal now. The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship. Sentinel energy levels rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems. Thank you.